physical.
Behold, the fortress of Koringa.
It's a fucking big rock with a hole in it, okay? It's mostly rats who live in places like that.
I'll drop you in a safe place.
I'm thinking maybe a balcony.
Then you sneak into the customs office and exchange the incoming flight schedule with this one.
And a special amber storeroom.
When you've got everything, loosen the balloon near the doors. That will be the signal.
Definitely a king-size bed.
When I'm inside, bring me an official pass. Otherwise, they'll never let me enter Koringa.
A fully equipped laboratory.
What in the name of the gods are you talking about?
Well, all that stuff you're asking for is gonna cost you a chunk of change, so I was just thinking about the new hideout I'm gonna buy with it. I'll send the bill to the Carnage Squad, right?
Fine, send it then.
Airship needs to get through. Off we go. Shouldn't be all that complicated to get inside. could try to go through the guardhouse in order to make a dramatic entrance into Karingar. But hey, the door's probably locked. I just have to add the giant bitch's vessel to the official register of merchant airships. Then I gotta find her a pass.
Stop shouting. What is going on?
These feeble humans are truly unable to control their emotions.
Is his pass valid?
Yes, but we'll keep him here a little while longer. This will teach him to control himself.
I need to get that pass. Okay, let's head for the docks.
His body should be burned, not left here to rot. Thank you. Your path is valid. Everything is. Your blood. Leave no shadow unexplored!
Supersized giraffe. it's written down in black and white. Yes, Ledrin's airship is now on the guest list. To us.
Using the controller with your feet's not gonna gain you an achievement, right?
Thank you.
wasn't me, Ma. He must have slipped.
Thank you, Styx. My airship can now moor unhindered in Korangara. The Dark Elves will soon be checking the vessel and making sure that I hold a pass.
Okay, we'll meet up on the other side.
Perfect. Now Haledrin can do whatever the hell she wants. Let's take this opportunity to visit beautiful Korangara and find that shape-shifting bastard.